My parents sent me to New York to a 7 days experience in Fordham University to study sport management. Then I came there at 2 hours from Boston, where we have some friends, but really good friends like family. And then I've seen that there was room there training, yeah. So I just take the train 1 hour and 15 and two subways, and I've end up here to the Charles Square Hotel as Roma. I didn't know the Roma players were like so exposed like to the public and everything. I just came and hoped to find Totti, De Rossi, Florenzi, even just a photo or an autograph was really fantastic. Then I came there and I've seen Totti, and I just take 5 minutes to realize that, and then I asked him to sign my t-shirt, and he signed my t-shirt. I've seen the president just do me like that, and I didn't think it was to me. So I just watched around, and it was to me, and yeah, then I entered. He said, "What's my name?" by first, and then like he said, "Do you want something to eat?" He was really nice with me. He took me in the room where there were all the AS Roma players. I don't know, it was unbelievable, that was fantastic. I never expect to do something like that. I was sitting with De Rossi, Florenzi and Totti, so yeah, that's the maximum. I get emotional when I've seen everybody, and I feel a bit like uncomfortable at the beginning to be like there. I didn't want to be like, I just want to let them eat. But then they say, "Hey, come to sit with us." I know, that's really incredible.